the Moon's magnetic field lasted at least a billion years longer than previously thought, researchers have revealed, shedding light on a lasting lunar mystery and expanding possibilities in the search for habitable worlds beyond Earth. Today, the Moon does not have a global magnetic field, but it was not always so. Between 4.25 TN and 3.56 TN years ago, the lunar magnetic field was similar to that of Earth. It is believed that the field has been generated by the stirring movement of fluids within the molten nucleus of the Moon, a kind of lunar dynamo. But scientists have long disconcerted when the magnetic field disappeared, with previous research unable to see if the field had completely disappeared 3.19 billion years ago or had remained in a weaker form. One of the questions we were trying to answer was actually when the magnetic field ceased, so we wanted to study the younger lunar samples, rocks that are less than 3.56 billion years old. The sample contains fragments of basalt that had broken larger rocks. A dating technique based on the proportion of different argon isotopes, basalt formed from lava flows about 3.3 billion years ago. These fragments are attached in the sample by a vitreous material, which the team probably formed when part of the basalt melted after a meteorite impact. The researchers dated the formation of vitreous material between 1,000 and 2,500 million years ago,